If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press all bell icon. Then only you will get notification for all my upcoming interesting videos. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I tried out some new ideas which I never tried so far. I would like to give you some important tips, so kindly watch the video without skipping. Apply white glue to the tip of this rope and leave it for 5 to 10 minutes. It will become stiff so that it will be easy to insert. This is a paste of wall putty, fevicol and a little water. Instead of wall putty, you can use even plaster of Paris. I am applying turquoise blue and deep green. Here I am applying a wash of antique gold. Now let us prepare wall putty clay using wall care powder. It is always advisable to use any branded wall care powder. Along with the wall care powder, I am using Vaseline. The importance of using Vaseline, it not only makes the clay non-sticky, it makes the clay quite flexible. And I am mixing fevicol. You can mix a little water or you can use only fevicol. I am coloring the clay using SAP acrylic paint. I prepared this clay using a purple acrylic paint. Now we have come to a very interesting part of this video. Here I would like to give you a very important tip. While rolling the clay, you should not press it very hard, otherwise both the clay will mix together. You must roll it very gently. These are some simple patterns. Keep watching, you will get to know how to make more beautiful patterns. See, here we got a very beautiful pattern. Check both the sides, keep the one on the top which looks more beautiful. You can use this as a bud. Thank you. Now I am making the flowers using a white and blue clay combination. For white clay, I mixed white acrylic paint. Press the clay, roll it again. If you repeat this process 3 times, you will get a very beautiful patterns. But take care not to press the clay, otherwise both the clay will mix together. Thank you. Finally, I ended up with 2 coats of varnish. Hope you like this video. If you like it, kindly subscribe and support my channel. Thanks for watching.